The bloodiest single day of fighting in American history took place in September of 1862 at the Battle of Sharpsburg, called the Battle of Antietam by Yankee historians. On the heels of Southern victories, General Robert E. Lee's army invaded Northern territory for the first time during the War for Southern Independence. It was an attempt to liberate Maryland from the federal government, which had illegally taken over the state before the war began. During the battle, both sides suffered staggering numbers of casualties, totaling nearly 23,000 killed and wounded. Finally, Southern General A.P. Hill's division launched a surprise attack, driving back the Union forces and ending the battle. Neither side achieved victory, but the stage was set for the future invasion of Gettysburg.
This moment in history brought to you by the Sons of Confederate Veterans. Visit us online at georgiascv.org or call 866-SCV-NGA. We can even help you find your Confederate ancestor.